It's the end of an era because Apple has just announced it's discontinued the iPod Touch, with the company saying the iPod Touch will only be available in stores while supplies last. But they said the spirit of iPod continues in other products, including the iPhone, iPad, and Apple Watch.